the Mausoleum of Halicarnassus. You know you've made it in life when your tomb becomes one of the seven wonders of the world. The mausoleum at Halicarnassus was built between 353 and 350 BC to house the body of a prince of the Persian Empire and his wife. At a height of 148 feet, it was also one of the tallest structures in existence at the time. This wonder is actually where the term mausoleum comes from, as the prince that it was built for was named Mausolus, and thus was buried in this above-ground tomb. The structure was commissioned by Mausolus's sister, who also happened to be his wife. This was actually common practice for Persian rulers in that day. No expense was to be spared on the building of the structure, so messengers were sent out to source the best artisans from across the known world. Nearly all of the world's most famous sculptors were brought in for the project, and each was supplied with a team of craftsmen to help them at their task. Since there were so many sculptors involved in the project, there were also subsequently very different design styles. The final structure was finished in the styles of Egyptian, Greek, and Lycian cultures. The structure itself was made mostly out of marble. This heavy stone was used to create a tapering substructure to the mausoleum that eventually was built up to a 140-foot height. On the lower half of the structure, there was a relief created through collaboration of sculptors depicting Greek mythology. Moving on from the Greek base, there were 36 intricately carved columns surrounding the building. These columns were quite necessary to hold the large and traditional marble roof. This roof was made to be pyramidal with 24 different levels. The final structure gives semblance to three separate structures stacked on top of one another. Ultimately, it's believed that it was destroyed between the 12th and 15th century AD.